Black sections in the Labour Party, although consistently rejected at party conferences, have long been a thorn in Neil Kinnock's side. The timing of today's announcement, and it is deliberate, couldn't have been worse for the Labour leader. Next week's conference in Brighton is intended to produce a picture of party unity. But Kensington Labour Party, in setting up a section for black people only, is accusing party leaders of failing to look after the interests of its black members.
In Kensington, what we have found is that there are many racist problems which affect our community, and we've been unable to make Labour Party mainstream address these problems.
Is the Labour Party racist?
Black people over the years have considered that the Labour Party have not quite answered our problems. Some of them are certainly racist, but it's institutionalised racism from a party which has not had to deal with black people before.
There are only three black MPs in the Labour Party, indeed in the Commons as a whole, Bernie Grant, Paul Boateng and Diane Abbott. And even in the trade union world, only Bill Morris, the Deputy Secretary of the Transport Union, has reached a position of any importance. It's this imbalance compared with the number of black members in the party which has led to the campaign for black sections. In the Vauxhall by-election earlier this year, the local party failed in its bid to have a black candidate standing. 2 years ago, Sharon Atkin was dropped by the Labour Party as a candidate in the next election when she described the party as racist.
I don't give a damn about Neil Kinnock and a racist Labour Party.
In a bid to head off the Black Sections challenge, the Labour Party National Executive today decided to set up a black society led by ethnic minorities but open to all party members. Neil Kinnock warned that setting up black-only sections is a form of apartheid. Many activists are likely to view the idea of a black society as little more than a talking shop. The Labour leadership is likely to act quickly against the Kensington Party. Whatever happens, black sections are once again set to grab the headlines at a Labour Party annual conference. This is Ken Andrew in Kensington for Thames News.